Good morning, class. Before we discuss formula mass, we should know the meaning of formula unit of an ionic compound. Already we have studied about ionic compound. An ionic compound is made up of extremely large number of positively charged ions and negatively charged ions. They join together. For example, sodium chloride is an ionic compound which consists of large but equal number of sodium ions, that is Na plus, and chloride ion Cl minus. So the actual formula of sodium chloride. Actual formula of sodium chloride compound should be Na plus whole twice N, Cl minus whole N, or we can say that Na plus Cl minus into that is N. Now, what is N? N is a very large number. So, see this figure. Figure A. NaCl is the simplest formula of sodium chloride. That is sodium chloride. And not its actual formula. Not it is a actual formula. So this formula, that is formula unit of sodium chloride is Na plus Cl minus or NaCl. Now, the simplest combination of ions that produce an electrically neutral unit, that is known as formula unit of an ionic compound, that is formula unit of an ionic compound. So we can say that also the formula unit of an ionic compound can be the smallest unit of that compound. That means it is equivalent to the molecule of a compound. So the formula unit of sodium chloride is NaCl, which consists of one Na plus ion and one Cl minus ion. It means that, see this figure B. The formula unit of ammonium now. That is ammonium. The formula unit of ammonium sulfate. That is NH 4 whole twice or SO4. It consists of two NH4 ions, and one SO4 2 minus ion, right? Now, let us define the formula mass of an ionic compound. The formula mass of an ionic compound is the relative mass of its formula unit as compared with the mass of carbon 12 atom taken as 12 units. So, we should know the formula of ionic compound as well as atomic masses of all the atoms or ions present in the formula. Again, I'm repeating. The formula mass is the sum of atomic masses of atom. That is, sum of the atomic masses of atoms or ions, which represents its formula. Okay, then in order to calculate the formula mass of ionic compound, we should know the formula of ionic compound as well as atomic masses of all the atoms or ions present in the formula. So, the formula mass is then calculated in a way similar to calculation of molecular mass. So, please note down that atomic mass of an atom or its ion is just the same. For example, formula mass of sodium chloride. Formula mass of that is sodium chloride. Sodium chloride will be the sum of atomic mass of sodium and chlorine, that is atomic mass of chlorine. Now the atomic mass of sodium is 23U and atomic mass of chlorine is 35.5U. The formula mass of sodium chloride, then it will be 23 plus 35.5 U. It means that 23 plus 35.5 U is, that is 58.5 U. In this way, we can calculate the formula mass of sodium chloride. So, the formula mass of sodium chloride is 58.5 U by adding atomic mass of sodium and atomic mass of chlorine. Now, let us take one sample problem based on calculation of formula mass. So, the sample problem is there. Calculate the formula mass of potassium carbonate, K2CO3. Given atomic masses of K, K is potassium, 39U. Atomic mass of carbon is 12U, oxygen is 16U. No solution. We know that the formula mass of K2CO3 will be by adding the atomic masses of potassium, carbon and oxygen. Now it means that formula mass of potassium potassium carbonate is equal to, that is mass of 2K atoms plus mass of 1 carbon atom plus mass of 3 oxygen atoms. Now it means that it is 2 into 39. 39 is what? Atomic mass of potassium. Plus 12 into 3. What is that? 12 is atomic mass of carbon. 12 into 3. Because it is mass of 2 into 39, mass of 2K atom, mass of 1 carbon atom, 12 plus, because it is mass of 1 carbon atom is there. So 12 plus and mass of 3 oxygen atom, 3 into 16. I repeat, formula mass is equal to mass of 2K atom. 2K atom means the 2 potassium atom. That is 2 into 39. 39 is atomic mass of potassium plus mass of 1 carbon atom. That is 12. Plus mass of 3 oxygen atom. That is 3 into 16. 16 is atomic mass. So by adding the atomic masses of potassium, carbon and oxygen, we can calculate the formula mass of potassium carbonate. It means that by adding 2 into 39, that is 78, plus 12, plus 16 threes are 48. It become 138U. So, it means that the formula mass of potassium carbonate is 138U. Please, children, write the definition of formula mass, whatever written work is there please, and do this sample problem also related to that formula mass. So please do this work in a chemistry register. Thank you.